Hello everyone. We must have watched Stickman animations on YouTube at least once. Be it Alan Becker's Animator vs. Animation series or Jansu's Combat Gods. And there's no doubt we love and enjoy them a lot. Well, in this tutorial, we're going to learn how to make one ourselves. Before we begin though, I would appreciate if you like this video and subscribe to my channel. Also, if you find it helpful, then don't forget to comment and share it with your friends. Now let's get started. Here I've Synfig opened and I select a black foreground color as I want this to be the color of my Stickman. Now I select the circle tool and create a circle at the center of the canvas. After that, for the limbs and the torso, I select the spline tool, set its width to 8 pixels, and using it I draw them as shown. Now it's time to rig our Stickman. To do that, I use bone tool with skeleton layer. First I draw a horizontal parent bone and then I draw the child bone as shown. Once our skeleton is complete, I select all the paths, then I press Ctrl plus A to select all the vertices and then select the skeleton layer. After that, I move the cursor to any of the bone origin and right-click to open the context menu, there I select Link to Skeleton. What this does is it links all the limbs and torso to the skeleton. Now it's time for the head. Here, I first select the origin of the circle and then select the skeleton layer. After then, I right-click on the head bone and from the context menu, I select Link to Bone option. This action links the head to the skeleton layer. Now our Stickman is completely rigged. All we have left to do is animate it. Now to animate, first we'll have to switch on the animate mode. Then we'll create keyframes at each breakdown poses of a kick. After creating all the keyframes, we'll move those keyframes to appropriate times in the timeline to fix the timing of the animation. Once done, we can preview our animation. Watch the speed up version of me animating the Stickman and, again, don't forget to subscribe for more such tutorials.